What's up?
I've been in Scotland for 4 days and we got a lot to catch up on. I wanted to show you the snow, but it's kind of just raining now. And it's just been going off here. I've been doing a bunch of speeches. I was on TV yesterday doing an interview. And we got heaps more happening, heaps more speeches, slaughterhouse vigils, little party tonight. So yeah, I'm a little late. You're a little late to the party too. But I think there's gonna be some cool stuff coming up. So let's see what comes of this bit. There it was snowing. Whew.
For many years I was seeking asylum. In the bleakest environments, one possessed me. When many started speaking retirement, so was the rose that you fell in a fashion of yelling and trashing. For what it's worth, there was no quelling the passion. And love was dead. I was running pace, we getting fuckles said. And so I polished my shit until my knuckles bled. Treading fit nice on all the court.
My name's James Aspie, I'm 30 years old from Sydney, Australia. I did not know what drugs were taking from my life until later. Confidence, self-esteem, happiness, all the things I thought I was getting, it was actually what it was taking from me. All I could do when I had cancer was stay at home, eat drugs. The chemotherapy drugs made me want to eat too. So I had this really bad eating disorder. And when I stopped doing the drugs, I used food even more as a drug to escape or to feel good or whatever. And this led to a battle, one of the hardest battles I've ever had with bulimia. If I see someone hurting an animal, even though I didn't really care about them, I'd still go up there and try to stop them. If I saw similarly, if I saw someone hurting a human, a bully picking on someone, I'd want to stop them. I wouldn't cheer that on. This is that bullying. They're bullying these animals. And why? I wouldn't want someone hurting me, harming me, killing me, all my friends, all my family, so they could eat me when they could easily eat something else. So I saw I wouldn't do that to them. And that's when I became vegan.
Next.
Course of my life. Amazing what just one conversation can do. We were sitting, we were talking, and he said to me,
check this family out. Last speech in the UK. I'm in Manchester right now. It's gonna be a cool crowd. It's all for the vegans, this one. So the goal is to inspire them to promote veganism in a positive, compassionate, patient way and get this message out there, man. So last talk, it's been a hectic trip, man. So positive, so many people reached, packed out speeches. I'm stoked. One to go, I'm feeling really good. So let's get it done. Look at this. Look at his eyes, man.
Stunning.
Wow.
Yo, I'm with Manchester Pig Save today. We're at front of a slaughterhouse and they are bringing in truck after truck full of pigs. So that's Manchester done, now we're cruising back to Scotland. Today's adventure involves getting on the radio on the BBC. So they're pretty big, aren't they? This is Lynn, by the way.
Hello!
Lynn has organised this whole trip for me and done such an amazing job. And so yeah, today BBC. Let's do this.
Till I made it expand my mind, I built my name into the sands of time. And rhyme gave me strength to less avail. Got used to these backstabbers, so now I sleep on a bed of nails. I never fail, but turning tides are moving too slow. I swam the depths of every ocean just to prove I could float. So from the cradle to the grave, to table to Holy Father, swear I didn't slip my wrist. I got the hip hop stick.
Let's be the cool, let the
gone, we can never be fake. Thanks to hip-hop, I got a bed in every state. And without it, I roam the city with no purpose. Without the underground, I'm a clown without a circus. I flip verses, you're feeling me abilities. My currency with which I buy credibility. Facilities were built just to be torn down till the wheels fall off and my pencil's all worn down. To death comes to collect his death. I'll wreck the set when heads check in retrospect. I'll get respect cause I did what I was called to do. It's hip-hop, I did it all for you. We true to this, got clout onto tables, getting played. We doing this without a label, not getting paid. So from the cradle to the grave, microphone to retirement home, I'll be on stage. What? I'll never leave the rhyme alone.
To hip-hop, we'll